previously on 13 Reasons Why.
May I have your attention, please? We received some extremely sad news from the Evergreen County Sheriff. Bryce Walker was found and has been confirmed dead.
They're looking at Clay Jensen. There's quite a case to be made.
What the fuck were you thinking?
I didn't do anything.
But the police think that you did.
You think I could kill someone? I don't fucking believe it.
Clay Jensen, I have a warrant for your arrest for the murder of Bryce Walker.
If you're expecting I'm gonna help you prove Clay Jensen guilty, you'll be disappointed.
Okay. Begin at the beginning.
It's all about homecoming night. Everyone was there. Everyone had their reasons for wanting to kill Bryce.
Ruin my fucking life!
You took away my future.
At the end of the night, one of them would have followed through.
What the fuck are you doing here?
He's with me.
I made you a tape. Take it. You've hurt everyone I ever loved.
Oh, Alex!
I've watched these kids all year. You may think they're divided against each other. They're not. When someone needs them, they'll be there.
If you think sexual assault doesn't affect your life, you're wrong. There are survivors all around us. My name is Jessica Davis, and I'm a survivor.
I'm a survivor.
I'm a survivor.
My name is Justin Foley, and I'm a survivor.
My name is Tyler, and I'm a survivor.
Monty came in. Pulled my pants down and...
Oh, Jesus, Tyler.
You're not alone in this.
I would like to file a report.
What the fuck? What's the fucking charge?
Sexual assault in the first degree.
And maybe murder.
Montgomery de la Cruz killed Bryce Walker.
I don't think you would know this.
But Montgomery de la Cruz was killed in his jail cell
just hours ago.
I'm sorry that Monty's dead. I'm sorry that Bryce is dead, but they both caused pain while they were alive. And it is time for that suffering to end. So let the dead bury the dead. Gypsy Stanley.
If this works, this is pretty fucked up.
We have enough evidence to close the case file on Bryce Walker.
How are we gonna live with this?
We're survivors.
What did you tell the cops?
Winston.
He didn't kill Bryce. He was with me.
Winston, he was already gone.
He was a human being. He didn't deserve to die like that.
I know.